she hopes will do just that.
It's called BabyBSL, and it's all about harnessing the power of sign language to communicate with little ones before they know how to express their thoughts and wishes. Well, Victoria Forrest has come up with this with the help of son Darcy. It's lovely to welcome you both into the studio. Tell us how it all works.
Well, we have a book called Where is the Bird, which is combined with an app, a smartphone app. So the book has illustrations on it, and when you place a smartphone over it, the augmented reality, which is essentially a digital pop-up book, comes into play. So you place the smartphone over the book, and then the augmented reality jumps up. At the same time, you have the option of pressing a hand button, which will then show you the BSL sign for that word. So, for example, bird.
And how does that help?
Sign language is something that young children are able to do before they are able to speak. Speech is quite difficult.
Oh, I see, yeah.
So sign language is something, so hand actions like milk can be done much earlier. So it means that the communication between parent and child can happen sooner.
So you don't get frustrated.
Less frustration, more confidence as well for the child. It's empowering for them to know that things that they see are being recognised and that their needs are being met quicker than without the signs. Mm,
OK. So where did the idea come from then? Were you struggling at home trying to find a way to smooth things out?
So my husband is Brazilian, and we wanted to bring up our son bilingually, and we had been told that he would learn to speak later as a result. Now, okay. It turns out that's not true, I don't think. But we had thought that, OK, a six-month period before a child, we thought, was able to have complex thoughts and when they might be able to speak, and that extended by another 6 months if he learns to speak later, is a year where you could be communicating with them and you're not. So we tried sign language and it worked really, really well for us. Words like, at the very beginning, words like milk, tired, came very, very quickly.
Oh, now Darcy's babysitting
on the act was
now.
Easy.
You know this thing, science, don't you? Do you know, what is milk? Do you know milk?
No. Do you remember plain?
Do you know tired? No, not working so well, Mum. What about hungry? Hungry, I know that one.
We know that one. Oh, yes.
That's it. You've got it.
My favourite, aeroplane. I know you can do that one. Oh, yes.
You are good.
Love it.
You are good. It's hard to believe that you ever went through the terrible twos, did he?
He was great.
Yeah.
I mean, we had a really pleasant time with him. He was able to ask fundamental questions. So where is the bird is the name of the first question that really opened my eyes to how powerful sign language is. Before it was things like milk and tired, but he was in his buggy and I would be walking down the road and I would be pointing out things like cars, cats, whatever's on the street, and his buggy was facing towards me. And one day, completely out of his own volition, he signs, "Where are the birds?"
Oh, fantastic.
He's looking behind me. He's looking at the sky. And I suddenly realise there's a whole perspective to what he knows about that I know nothing about.
And the app, which is great. Now, I don't know what sign language is for we're out of time.
Something about this?
Oh, yeah. OK. That would be a good one. It's lovely to meet you.
Thank you.
And you have been a fantastically behaved young man. Thank you.
Very good boy. Now, a Bristol boxing club has been given more than £700,000 to support young children at risk of becoming involved in violent crime.